God she created.
She's a real fine specimen of humanity. She had all the bits and pieces where God meant them to be. And every lash was a lover, cool and so gently. While the fishes in the ocean swam gracefully. She cast her eyes and clenched her face to a great big sea of jocks and apes. Small town bullies, posers and fakes. Two-bit hustlers, junkies and snakes. Junkies and snakes. Junkies and snakes. They like to slobber, drool and drool. Sucking on their lagers, eyeing up the jewels. Huffing and puffing and choking on the fuel. Big busting broncos with big busting tools. She walked right in, lighting up the joint. Strutting that mean stuff, stressing every point. And their faces turned white as she settled in with ease. As tongues untied, they bumbled over grunts. Inventor slaughters, adolescent stunts. Eager for the kill, but clueless to the hunt. Slaves to the stereotype, and puppets to the front.
Hold your fire, cool jets, slow you by. Disengage,
yeah, the battle raged on. Pheromones and gist, evolutionary wishes, jizzing and drips. Test tube babies, chemicals that mix. Too lethal to explode, but seething to hiss. Now it's time to unleash this metabolic overload. The symphonies of planets, microcosmic Super Bowl. When push comes to shove, Mother Nature takes her toll. Survival of the species, container for the soul.
Hold on, cool jets, slow you by. Disengage. You apes ain't gonna make it. Just soon as her trees. Gonna learn to walk up right before she brings you to knees.
Container for the soul.